so hungry. You guys are not eating. Nobody's eating here in this club. Oh, you eating? Oh, you eating. Okay. Don't worry. I'm not hungry for food. Don't worry. I'm actually hungry for equal rights and for peace. And, you know, I was gonna do some new jokes, but I really didn't want to bomb. Yes, because I'm Russian. Thank you, Christine. But for the purpose of the show, I'm gonna be Ukrainian. Yes. Thank you so much. I'm here for peace, you guys. Peace. Thank you so much. Yeah, here for peace. But also, you know, I was like, it's so true what Christine said, like inflation, you know, gas prices, food prices, grocery store. Like, I never been to the grocery store since pandemic. Just because, you know, I decided I don't wait in lines, and also decided to become a breatharian. Which is, you guys, I'm in LA. It's an upgrade from being a vegetarian. I usually boil water, cook the cabbage, and eat the steam. It's reusable. It's good for the environment. A lot of times people think that, like, as a model, I look down on them and judge them, but I always say it's not true, you guys. I don't judge you. I don't even see you're there. And, like, people think that models are bad people, but seriously, I go to a lot of charity events. Like, I went to this charity event for Equal Means Equal, and they asked me how charity helps and fashion helps children, and I said, fashion helps by giving jobs to the children. Too soon? You know what, from now on, I'm just gonna do rape jokes. Sorry, Jimmy, my producer. It's like, you know, it's true, I'm Russian, and I have a lot of Chinese friends, so I'm the most hated person in Hollywood. Who cares? I can say whatever I want. I have care for kids. I can't remember. Not because I'm a bad mom, because I'm really bad at math. I mean, come on, I'm a model. I never earned a dollar in my mind. And it's true, like, my stepdaughter, she always comes to me and she's like, I knew how to cook when I was your age. As a blonde model, I have to explain it to you? She's older than me! Modeling is going fine. Sorry. Yeah, I did this big commercial for L'Oreal recently, and they're like, okay, we need you to practice and learn your skills. And I'm like, I'm very diligent, and I'm gonna practice this, and I'm gonna give them diversity and variety. And I'm like, because I'm worth it. Because I'm worth it. Because I'm worth it. Maybe not. Lots of variety. What should we talk about, guys? What are you interested in? Well, first of all, thank you so much for coming to the comedy store, La Jolla. Thank you, guys. It's like, you know, it's been a crazy time, I know. Prices are high. And it's like almost my first time doing it, and I remember doing it for the first time, and, you know, like a virgin, for the very first time. I'm not. But honestly, like, whoever wants to try comedy, like, having sex for the very first time is like doing comedy for the first time. Like, I stood there, froze, and a bunch of guys waited for me to finish. I'm talking about both. Sorry. I don't know what's happening tonight. should we talk about, like, religion, dating, or Hollywood? Okay, I have some friends from Hollywood here, actually. So people ask me how I did get the show, and it's true, like, give it up, please, for your amazing comedians. They're really talented. I'm so humbled to be on the lineup. I swear to God, God, I get the show, how I get every show. I work hard, I take like acting classes, I write things, I sleep with a producer. I'm joking, I don't take writing classes on audition. But don't worry. I know him personally, he's my husband. He runs Miramax. He's very supportive of my career, especially when I don't talk about it. So we can always talk about it. You know, I had no problem, like, in Hollywood, here, let me tell you, anybody wants to be an actor? No? Okay. Yeah, no problem, you know, like, anytime. You just walk in the agency, and the agent was like, you know what, models are very dumb, and actors are insecure, and I was like, I don't know what that means. And I'm scared to find out. And like, you get hired right away. I got hired right away. My agent said I have no problem with my accent because I will always get busy playing Russian prostitutes. I only play Russian prostitutes, like Russian prostitutes and models who become Russian prostitutes, or Swedish wives who get disillusioned with their marriage and become Russian prostitutes. here it's just gonna go down. My biggest inspiration is Arnold Schwarzenegger. He proved that in America, if you look good, nobody cares what you're saying, and it's my light. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. I love you so much. Thank you for coming out. Give it up. Please, I didn't mean to run from you.